Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. We are playing with the Great War mod as the Ottoman Empire. On the last episode, we conquered Paris, guys. So, yes, the French capital city is now in our hands. In this episode, we're going to try and attempt to conquer as much of France as we can, just to push in as far into their territory as we can get. We really need to get this area here wrapped up to kind of reduce the size of the front quite a bit. I don't know. We're going to see what we can do, guys. And just to address a few things that have been brought up in the comments, one person wanted us to take a look at the Civil War, the Russian Civil War over here, just kind of see how things are going. I guess what we can do is go ahead and take a look at the current war there, see who's currently winning right now. It's the Russian-Soviet War here. We're going to want to go ahead and just take a look. Why is this not? There we go. Take a look how we're doing. They're doing, I should say. Looks like they both have faced similar casualties here. The Soviet Union now has a hell of a lot more divisions than the Russian Empire does, which is interesting. They must have built all of those. Okay, it looks like they're defeating Russia. Russia's 48% towards capitulation. Soviet Union's currently 15% towards capitulation. So, yeah, that's actually going a lot differently than I was expecting it to. All right, that's interesting. It looks like the Russian Empire is going to be losing here. All right, well, that's good for us because, remember, the Soviet Union is currently at war with the Entente forces. So I'm kind of hoping that they do win, even though Russia's technically, I guess they're fascist. Okay. All right, that's interesting. They're not, what are we? We're not fascist. We are, we're like the generic authoritarian for this mod. That's pretty interesting. The Soviet Union is winning. I'm actually quite pleased with that. One person was asking about doing a coup, for a communist coup here to kind of help out, the Soviet Union. Now that we've seen that, I really don't think that that's going to be necessary. Plus it's going to take a very long time. It's going to take 1300 infantry equipment. We actually do have that available. The political power here is not an issue at all. I don't think it's gonna be necessary. And remember, it's gonna take a very long time, guys. I don't know my math here. I don't know. That's quite a few months. 160 months. Am I doing that math right? I may be doing this wrong. I'm just doing this in my head real quick. 160 months. I'm at the 160 days. Excuse me. It's gonna be a long time. So I'm hoping that the war will kind of be decided by that point. And it looks like they're winning over here. So I think it's fine if we don't get involved in this. I think Soviet Union's going to win there. All right, let's go ahead and what was the other thing that was brought up? Everybody seems to want me to work on getting some countries into our faction. Now, that's an excellent idea. Obviously, we would love, we definitely need more assistance. We need to grow our faction. However, there's no way for me to do that, guys. There's absolutely nothing I can do. If you look at, like, the common countries brought up as Iran and Afghanistan, well, Iran is already fully, their opinion's already fully towards us. They're 100. So increasing relations with them is going to do absolutely nothing. Afghanistan, I mean, yeah, sure, we can, we can go and improve relations with them. Once again, though, this doesn't do anything, guys. Relations is not important for them deciding to join the faction on their own. The only thing the relations is important in is whether or not they accept your proposal to join the faction. Now, since we're not the faction leader, we can't even send them a proposal to join our faction. That's not even available to us. And they don't consider their opinions of the faction members. Only the faction leader when it comes to, you know, if Germany was to propose to them. And Germany's probably not going to. So they might join on their own based on other things, and we can't do anything else. They're already authoritarian, which is what we are. Not that we could boost party popularity there anyways. That's really just not an option, guys. There's nothing I can do. I can improve relations over here. There's some of these other countries that were asked about. Once again, I don't have a problem with this because we do have a lot of political power, but it's not going to do anything, guys. It's not going to do anything to help us out getting them into the faction, because they don't really care about their opinions towards us, really only their opinions towards Germany. So this isn't Germany's hands. They need to grow the faction. That's what they have to do. That's part of the problem of always being in a faction where you're not the leader. There's just nothing that we can do there. Did we do these guys? I think we did. All right, so we're improving relations with pretty much everybody that we can. I suppose we can go ahead and do Switzerland as well. We did Italy a while back, but it looks like we might need to do it with them again. Okay. We'll do that. Sure, why not? We have the political power. We've got quite a bit of it. We're going to be losing 1.2 per day because of all that, but it's absolutely fine. Let's go and get started. I've talked about this stuff enough. Let's go in and see if we can... we need to let this roll a little bit. See how the attacks are currently going right now. Okay, it looks like we already have a few attacks going. Can we advance the front anywhere else, though? Let me just take a look. It looks like we have four here, three over here. Only one. I spoke too soon. These guys are about to leave, though. We'll let them leave before we attempt to attack there. But we might be able to attack. Well, no. Nope. Not gonna be able to attack anywhere over here. Okay. But yeah, maybe right here. Looks like another unit's coming. But I think it'll be fine. Let's go in and send this division in. And then we'll support with his buddies over here. Come on over here and support. So yeah, I did the vlog the other day, which has seen the reaction to that was kind of interesting, because I have completely forgotten that, you know, it's been so long since we did a vlog. Pretty long time. I think the last one I did was, I don't know, last October or something like that. It's been quite a while. So a lot of people on the channel don't haven't seen my face or anything like that. We're gonna put this into, I think, support equipment. I think that would be the best thing to go for right now. Yeah, we're really hurting on that support equipment. We're gonna need to trade for a few things as well. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get those traded here. But yeah, a lot of people hadn't seen my face before, so that was interesting seeing the reaction to that. And I guess people thought I was younger than I am. Do we need anything else here? Aluminum. We need aluminum. Because I guess my voice. Oh, can't trade with them. My voice makes me sound younger. And I realize I don't really talk. I don't really say my age much on this series. On our series with me and Jinx, we are constantly bringing up our age. But yeah, if you guys didn't know, I'm 30 years old. Ugh, sounds dirty saying that. Maybe because 30 rhymes with dirty? I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty sad. I hate the fact that I'm so old. I know that all those people out there way older than me are like, 30's not fucking old, stop your griping. But you know what, it kind of feels, I don't know, it feels old. Of course, you never really are where you want to be in your life. Did we just completely lose here? Oh, wow. Okay, let's stop that. There's a lot of divisions there. Maybe that means there's going to be less down here. Yeah, look at this. Let's go and attack. We'll attack right there. We're going to send them in as well. You know what? We could probably send all them in. Yeah. Looks like that's going to be a win, probably. We're going to support this, even though it's across the river. They're going to get a little penalty, whatever. It's fine. You know what? We're going to support with these guys as well. I really want to get this attack to be a victory. I'm going to put it in the win column here. Can we attack? No, no. I'm not going to be able to win there. And I don't think we're going to be able to win in any of these locations right now. It is starting to get weaker, though. They're pulling a lot of divisions out of here. So perhaps we'll be able to win there. Yeah, we'll just have to wait and see. Looks like... No, this is a river. That's what the problem is here. All right, can't really advance into this territory either. Maybe you could take that province. I don't know. I'd prefer to cut them off. It'd be easier. Okay, let's attempt to attack right here. Though it looks like that's probably going to be a loss. If we attack in this province, well, that would lock them down at the very least. Maybe we might do that just to lock them down. Yeah, let's bring these guys over here and have them attack over there as well. And then these two are going to attack right here. Just to lock those units down, apparently it's not going to be for very long. Okay. And I'm going to bring these guys over here to also assist with this attack. In the hope that we'll be able to win there. Let's support. See if we can get a victory. It looks like there's four divisions there. We're probably not going to be winning. All right. Well, it was a good try. Good show, sir. All right. Looks like we might win here. They haven't moved any of the divisions there. They're actually pulling divisions out. I feel like there's a good opportunity to take some more provinces here. Maybe we should attempt to. Maybe. Yeah, I think these guys are leaving here. I think we're going to let them leave. And then we're going to attack right there as well. Yeah, we're going to do that. Let's go ahead and pull these guys out and attack right here and see if we can get a victory there. I don't know if we will be able to, but of course pushing in that territory would be incredibly helpful. Currently defending right there, so can't do anything. Is there any areas where we can use these units? Perhaps. Let's attempt to attack right there. We're going to send these guys in to support here. And I think we might support with them. I'm not entirely sure, though. Yeah, there's not really anywhere else to attack. Okay, yeah, we'll go ahead and support with these guys. I'm trying to get pushed forward to the coast here. I really want to get this wrapped up into the coast. And try and take all ports here. That would be nice. Let's have to see if we can. Looks like we're losing over here. That's unexpected. Okay, because, yeah, we have so many divisions attacking right there. I'm actually quite surprised. Huh. All right, let's go ahead and pull this back. No reason to keep on beating a dead dog over here. Let's attempt to bring some of these units over here. Let's bring, I don't know. Yeah, I should have brought a couple of these. We'll bring all these guys over to this province. Try and support taking this area. I would really like to get Luxembourg wrapped up. That would be awesome. We're going to bring these guys over there as well. Have them come over here. It looks like we're still attempting to attack Metz. Let's bring some more units. They're like gung-ho on protecting all this area here. And I know that that's the way they're programmed to do so, but so I'm not griping. But I really want this Metz to be taken. Yeah, it's only 5 divisions. We're just not attacking with enough units here. Plus, we're on the defense as well, so that's kind of a problem. Can we attack right here and win? I don't know. They look fairly weak over there. I can't even see if that looks like maybe that might be a victory. Let's support this attack and see if we can win there. We got the heavy artillery upgrade, which is awesome because I don't think, we don't even have to, start producing that. So that's just a straight bonus to all of our troops, which is awesome. It looks like it's going to be increasing their heart attack. Starting to see a lot more heavy tanks on the battlefield, so I think that's going to be very useful to have. Okay, nothing else over in here. I'm just going to go through these because I don't really know what we still need. We're already researching something here, so I don't really want to invest in that. We do need to get the light tanks eventually. I don't think there's anything else over here. We could increase our tanks, but once again, we don't have those out in the field just yet, so I don't really see any point on doing that right now. We could work on ships. I mean, that's not super important, but it's something we could get. We get the seaplanes, even though we don't have the production for them. Can we get anything that's going to be immediately beneficial? Maybe the air superiority mission efficiency? I think we might go for that. Let's just get that, guys. Okay, because that's going to apply a bonus right away. Though, of course, we don't actually have any planes out there. We did take some territory here, which is awesome to see. I'm not sure where these guys are going, because I think their line's right here, isn't it? Getting a little bit ambitious, stepping on a line there. Where do we want to attack next? I think maybe that province just because it's weaker. Yeah, I think we will send a division over there. See if we can win. Maybe we should have let that one division leave. Why don't you guys come back over here? Although, they're bringing a crap ton more. Alright, not going to be able to do anything over there just yet. Let's just wait. Still attacking over here. I think we can go ahead and support. Get this to be in the win column a little bit faster. It looks like they're going to pull back because of that. And you know what? Let's lock down these units here. They're attempting to stop us. Alright, awesome. We don't need to attack there any longer. And it looks like they're going to be losing there. Let's put another unit over here. Make sure that we can hold that area. Okay, it looks like our front is pretty stretched out over here. Yeah, it's getting bad, but we need to keep pushing forward, guys. If we want to reduce the front, we have to extend it. Like, that makes a lot of sense, but that's what we have to do, guys. we got the aircraft production. I don't know what that is. I get a nice research bonus for just aircraft, apparently. Any aircraft. Let's get the... do we want to do the air doctor next with some air experience? I don't know. Let me take a look. What these are, where they're at on the trees here, our air doctrine tree. Let's see, you've got airship bombing, bomb, aerial. Alright, I have no idea what those apply to. They must apply to something over here. Yeah, they do. There's infrastructure destruction right there. Okay. Alright, so these are going to be applying to these ones. So, really not all that beneficial just yet. Alright, well, that's good to know. I think we're going to go ahead and start concentrating on some of the Navy stuff, because I'm thinking of researching some of the ships, because we're kind of running low on stuff to research right now, until the 1920s. So we might start working on the ships soon, so it'd be good to have a nice bonus there. Why not? Let's go ahead and grab those up. And it looks like we lost another convoy. Okay, they're attempting to attack us there, but they're going to lose. Just going to swing on down to the Southern Africa front and see how things are going. Looks like we took a province there. All right, awesome. That's surprising. It's very rare that we actually take control of any provinces here. What are these guys currently doing? Looks like they're supporting in that attack. I'd prefer that they attack over here. This looks like a wide open area. Let's attack right there, guys. Okay, awesome. Let's see if we can take a little bit of territory here. Yeah, that's one division. And it looks like these ones are locked down as well, or maybe not. Maybe we want to lock them down. Yeah, instead of you guys attacking here, why don't you just attack right there to lock those units down? Besides, you're going to win. All right, nice. We'll go ahead and support this as well. Try and get that to be a win. It is across a river, so it's not optimum. But yeah, we're going to lock those units down so we can get that unit there defeated. Though it looks like there are a few more divisions coming up. They look fairly weak, so we might be able to win anyways. Let's see what happens there. Just looking at this naval invasion here. Looks like there's been more troops pumped into this area. I still am not concerned enough about it that I feel like we need to send troops over there. I think it'll be fine. Let's let our allies deal with it and just see what happens there. We'll go ahead and send one of these guys over to here and then on back. Just make sure that Hamburg gets taken because it seems they might be attempting to land there. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, they very well might be attempting to land right there. Let's just see what happens. Let's just go there. Oh, they landed over here. Okay. Yeah, they're just landing in these areas. Let's get Hamburg back. See if we can beat them. Yeah, it does suck that they keep landing in this area. But you know what? They're not getting ports, which is what's important here, is that they're not taking the ports. All right, awesome. Yeah, they can have this area. I don't care. Because hopefully our allies will come wipe them out real quick. Yeah, I don't even think we're going to attack there. Let's just leave it as is. We'll let them on the defense. Obviously, those units are fairly weak, equipment-wise. Not doing so well. Looks like we're on the defense over here. We got 5 divisions, not really doing anything. I might go ahead and launch this attack now, because they look a lot weaker than they were before, though it seems that is not the case. We got Logistics Company, too. We're getting a lot of these techs at the same time here. Let's go in and get... Where are we at? 1927. No, not going to be able to get that. Let's get Logistics Company 3, because Africa. That's why. Anywhere else we might be able to attack. What are these guys doing here? Come on, I'm trying to select you. I want you to come and attack right there. Help us out, please. Alright, these guys are clearly not going to win here. Can we just support this attack? Do we border this? No, we don't border it. Alright. So let's just let them leave there. There's far too many divisions for us to attack over there. Is there anywhere else along the front where we might be able to move? It seems that this unit is going to be moving, leaving this province undefended. Kind of. Well, what if we attack there with this unit? Attack! And then this unit can come on over here. I don't know how long they're going to be able to hold them out there. But our armor cars don't need long. Don't need long at all. Let's go ahead and pause that because I want to see if there's anywhere else where we could maybe make some movement here. We might be able to attack right here. Yeah, it looks like an opening. Yeah, let's just get all these areas attacked here. Let's go ahead and support, and let's go ahead and put these guys forward. This is a really weak front up here. All right, yeah, we need to get some advancement going. Okay. Where else could we perhaps attack? Maybe we can get this area taken, because we did win right here. That's awesome to see. I wonder if we could take that province. Looks like 3 divisions over there. One of them currently leaving. Okay, we're currently on the defense, I believe, so not going to be able to attack just yet. Let's go and put one more division on over to here. Clearly, these guys are not going to win. I think they're just locking some units down, though. Anywhere else? Still attacking there. Also failing to attack right there. Okay, let's go and pull that back. Because, yeah, that's looking quite ugly. Did we get this open? Yes, we did. Let's go ahead and send an armored car over here to take that province. And then we're going to go ahead and support it with this to make sure that they aren't able to get out of there. Damn. All right. Looks like they sent a division over there. Well, that sucks. Let's, what are we going to do here? I think we're going to bring this armored car up here. Come on over here and assist with that attack. And then you support there. Try and get that to be a victory a little bit quicker, though it looks like they've got a lot more units there. All right, I don't think this plan's going to work, guys. But we are moving. We're only one province away from getting to the coast, which is going to mess our fronts all up pretty bad. But we'll deal with that then. But yeah, that's going to be something we're going to have to deal with here. Looks like we can also advance this way. Let's go ahead and do so. Let's go ahead and take these guys. You're going to attack there, and probably you two as well. I'm going to attack up there. And this unit, I don't know where you're going, you need to attack right here, and you're going to attack there as well. And this unit is going to come assist. Right, excellent. Advancing the front wherever we can. This division is currently leaving. Let's go and let them leave, and then we'll bring the armored cars over there. They should be able to get there fairly quickly. And yes, we can also attack here now. Let's go and send them in, and then we're going to support with these two. Okay, hopefully get these divisions here cut off. In order to do that, though, we're going to have to take this location right here. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's attack with that unit. And this unit, and then this unit here will, oh yes, they're moving here. Okay, we need one more hour. Go ahead and come over there. And then you know what, you guys need to stay here and support. Try and get that province taken so that we can get this one division, it's not much, but get them cut off and destroyed there. Still winning over here. Okay, excellent. Good to see. Let me just take a look at naval invasions, because obviously, they happen all over the damn place. Okay, so yeah, they're trying to come out over in this territory here. I'm not entirely sure what we're going to do. Probably nothing. I don't think we're going to do anything about this just yet. Nope, not going to do anything. Looks like they might be wrapping this up for us, our allies here. Excellent. We're really wrapping it up for themselves. That's their damn territory. Let's go in and get behind these guys. Excellent, let's just go ahead and push forward here. Obviously, we could support here. It would be helpful. But you know what? I really want to get behind in this back territory where there's no divisions currently defending this. Remember, if we get these two ports here, all British and French troops, or pretty much everybody but the Belgium troops, are going to be cut off from supply on this frontier. So, do we want to attack over here to try and make sure these units can't retreat? Come over here and defend this territory. I think we might. Let's attempt to attack here and see what happens. Looks like that's probably going to be a loss. But if we support with these guys, it might be a win. We'll just have to see what happens there. Seems that we got units sitting here not helping. Why don't you guys help out, please? Do some work. Looks like... I'm not going to win here. Okay, let's just go and pull that back. No reason to attack where we can't win. Maybe we want... yeah, this unit here got pulled back. Let's go and have them... I want them coming this way. Let's go and attack this province. Let's see if we can win here. We'll go ahead and have these ones support. And one of these guys is going to come up there to help as well. And these ones will support. Alright, excellent. Okay, so yeah, moving the front forward on a few locations here. But like I said, we're going to be getting all this territory taken, which will be excellent. What is this division doing? Why don't you guys support somewhere? Support right there. Help out. Help take some territory. Awesome, so we now have that. I want to go ahead and just keep on marching forward. Let's take this area here. Come up here to Calais. Of course, we are putting our troops at risk here. I'm kind of relying on my allies to come take this territory and hold it for us. As well as our divisions currently attacking to kind of lock up some of these units here. Let's attack there. And this division here is probably going to go over here. Looks like they have to go this way, though. Oops. My bad. Don't want to select the whole division there. That wouldn't be good. We're going to go ahead and try and take that province there. Looks like we're defending here because we did just take that location. Still attempting to destroy those units there. Seems that these guys are no longer supporting here. I'm not entirely sure why. I don't think we're going to be getting any troops cut off today, guys. Might as well just go ahead and attack over here. You know what? This is stupid. There's no reason for this. We're not going to win there. Let the units leave. Let's just take this. We're not cutting anybody off, so there's really no reason to be pushing that. Can we? It looks like they're going to be leaving here. Wow, all these units are pulling out. Okay, once they leave, we're going to come over here and take this province. Because why not? Yeah, they're gone. Let's go and take the province. Let's just get the front moving forward. Yeah, we're definitely winning here, guys. I feel pretty good about this. Pretty good. It looks like we don't really need to lock these units down anymore. There's far too many over there now. And yeah, that's probably going to stop that attack. But that is okay. That's all right. I feel like it might be risky going all the way to Calais, though, because we do not have the divisions. Maybe if we get them over there to support. Yeah, they're coming over here, so they'll be able to cover that. You know what? This division will come support these guys. You know what? No. Go this way. And you're going to come here. All right, excellent. Just try and get that defense over with, and I think we could probably take Calais now. I'm not entirely sure. What does it see here? Looks like we're going to be getting cut off over here as well. Awesome. Let's take this province and then have these guys all attack up over here. Should be an easy victory there. Hopefully we'll arrive here and maybe we'll get those divisions destroyed. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just see what happens here. All right, yeah. Looks like it's going to push them back this way. All right, so we do need to really get Calais taken. So let's attempt to... maybe we want to do this differently, though. Let me just see here. Maybe we want these guys to attack here because they would get to Calais first. Currently, Calais is currently undefended. I said currently. so yeah, we'll have these divisions come over here and then they can take Calais. Alright, yeah, that'll work out nicely. Okay. And it looks like the fronts, yeah, they're all messed up now. So we might need to do a little bit of management here. Let's get these guys here. Not them. These ones will all be assigned over here. And whoever is over here is going to be assigned to this one. Though, let's not do that. Let's just assign the ones that aren't currently attacking. Where are these guys going? Should we have them go over here or over here? I kind of feel like they'd be better off over here right now. Looks like they're already over there. All right, excellent. You guys are coming over here. Make sure that... Yeah, I don't want to mess any of their current attacks off right now. So let's not assign them all to the front. Okay, excellent. Things are looking good. We did take this location here. But, yeah, I don't really think we're going to be able to do anything else. I suppose we can support here. Make sure that attack gets finished up a little bit quicker. It is a lot of units that are currently engaging over there that are being distracted. Can we attack here and win? Looks like maybe. It's not a great attack, but it might succeed. What does that see there? Anywhere else, I'm just kind of looking on this area here. It looks like there's a weak location there. Let's attempt to attack it. And we're also going to attack right here, too. Why not? It's going to attack with both of those, though it does seem like they'll be losing. Yeah, let's just go ahead and pull this back then. Yeah, that attack is not going to win. All right. How about over here? Yes, look at all this open area. Come on. Come on over here. And we're going to move over to this location as well. Or one of them, anyways. We'll send these guys here. Okay, awesome. So yeah, the front is advancing forward quite quickly. Let's go ahead and send all of these guys in. Come take this province. Oh, wait a minute. No. I got a far better idea. Let's go around and get these divisions cut off. That is a total of 13 divisions that we can cut off right now. So it looks like, yeah, we're attacking there. And we're coming in with this division, though it seems maybe it might be better to come this way. I'm not entirely sure. I really want to come over here, but we're currently on the defense right here. And over here. So we can't even attack that province to help out. Okay, so a lot of these divisions are going to attempt to start pulling off this way. Not desirable at all. What we're going to do, I think we're going to have to attack from over here. Let's attack to lock those guys down. We have these divisions here. I think we're going to put, I don't know, maybe one of them on this very, very large front over here. Because I think we have 10 over there. How many do we have assigned over here? I can't even tell. It's like 11? I don't know. Seems, or 15. Okay, so we have a lot. Let's put this one over here. And then the rest of these two, they're going to come over here and assist. Because obviously, we are doing a lot of maneuvers over here. So we want, which one is which? I don't even know. I think these guys are assigned. Yeah. Okay, so they should start going over there. These guys are coming over here. And let's bring our armor cars into, you know what? They're coming this way. All right, excellent. So we're going to get two more divisions over there to help out. I don't think we're going to need all of these blue divisions over here. How's the red army doing with their advancement? Seems like they're not really advancing much. Okay. I hate that we have all these divisions over here just protecting this river area that's really not necessary. Can we take any more locations here? Seems that they're fairly weak everywhere. I wonder if we can just go ahead and attack right there. See if we can get that province. And let's go ahead and swing over to the invasions here and see how things are going. Looks like they're attempting to take that port. Once they do, it's going to get a hell of a lot easier for them to defeat them. And I think we're going to go ahead and support with this, trying to get it to be a win a little bit quicker. Okay, excellent. Yeah, just kind of push them back, guys. We'll just help out where we can. I know we're giving up on our entrenchment when we do that, but I think it's worth it. Okay, looks like this front is changed up a little bit. We're almost towards Brussels, so you know what? I don't want you guys to... You guys keep on coming this way. Keep on coming over here, and we're going to extend your guys' front like so. So they don't feel like they have to leave there. And yeah, we're getting this area wrapped up here. We still need to get Calais, which is completely open right now. I think what we're going to do is attack over here to try and stop this defense here. So that we can get our troops in here to Calais. Because that's the only reason why we're doing this Dunkirk attack right now. I want to get these, 15 divisions now? I want to get them destroyed, if at all possible. That would be really, really nice. Okay, I don't think we're going to need this division. Let's bring them over here, because I really want to get this front advancing where possible. Let's go ahead and attack right there. I don't think we'll get there first, but that's all right. We'll go ahead and attack over here as well, though it seems like that's going to be a loss. We'll just bring another division, and that makes it a win. And then we'll attack maybe right here, see if we can win there. And how about over here, too? Yeah, let's send one of these divisions to attack there, and just support. All right, awesome. So we're getting more units attacking in all these areas here. How many divisions over here? Might be able to win, I don't know. Let's do it anyway. Let's go ahead and bring these guys to do a little support action. And then these guys are coming over here. All right, fantastico. Let's attack right there. We could easily win right there. Looks like this division's just about gone, 1 hour. Let's just go ahead and take that territory. We're gonna have these guys support. This armor car is currently losing right there. That's absolutely fine for right now. Let's see where we want to make a little bit of movement. Can we attack here and win? Maybe. Okay, nothing really being defended over here. Let's go ahead and send one unit over here. And one, you know what? No, this guy can come over there. Advance the front, men. You guys are going to come. I want you guys to come over this way. Take that territory there. And let's lock these units down and perhaps even win there. Okay. And let's bring these guys down here as well. All right, excellent. Looking very good on all sides. This is going well. Very well, guys. Obviously, there's still places where we wish things were a little bit different. But yeah, I feel like we're going to, obviously this here. I almost feel like we should just stop this bullshit and come up behind them. Yeah, I think that'd be far, but Luxembourg is so well protected as well. Okay, I wonder if we can attack Luxembourg and win. Let's just see. Let's bring these units over here and see if we can win over here. I really don't know if we're going to be able to defeat them there. Let's just keep on advancing. Let's see. Well, when are these guys going to leave? 5 hours. When do they get there? Okay, let's let them leave there so it's going to be undefended for a little bit, and then we'll lock those divisions down. You know what? We might... No, we don't want to attack them just yet. Okay, let's go and attack with this one. Just lock them down for a minute. Come over here and try and get Belgium to capitulate. And we got our units here. Awesome. Ah, but they got somebody there. Well, that sucks. All right, so we will have to defeat them. Let's go in and bring some more units. We're going to have these guys here support with this attack. Just so that I think they might have retreated. I think that's what happened there. And go ahead and come over and support with the Dunkirk attack as well. Where else can we make a little bit of advancement? Let's go and attack this way. Looks like that will be a victory. And you're going to come over here. Alright, let's just go and take a look at this front. Still attacking over here, though. We're not winning. Let's go and bring some more units over there. And then we're going to send these guys this way to kind of support that attack. Looks like, I don't know what the hell's going on right there. Yeah, I got some more confusion where we have, like, you know, multiple... this guys are not going to win there. Or they would win, but I don't want to. It's fine. I would prefer to win these two provinces and cut those off. We'll just see what happens there. We could attack over here. I think we will. Yeah, it's just too appetizing for me not to. And we have these guys have taken this province, so let's just keep on advancing the front forward, guys. All right, awesome. Yeah, this is looking lovely. These guys are now cut off, so we should be able to easily destroy them. Let's go ahead and advance further here. Let's go and just keep on pushing the front forward. Okay, we'll get that one French division there completely wiped out. Let's go and take a look at the invasions, how things are going. Let's see, it looks like might need a support with that attack. And how are things going over here? Did they take the port? No, they did not. There's still a lot of American troops over there, so that definitely is a threat. Let's just see if we can do anything over here in Africa. Probably not, but I thought it might be worth checking. Looks like we're having a defense over there. How about in Southern Africa? How are things going down here? Looks like it has advanced. Awesome. Wow. I think we just got control of this province. That's 50 more rubber. I don't think we're trading for any rubber, but I'm going to double check, just make sure that we're not. Okay, we're not importing any rubber. Excellent. Anything else that we might need to trade for? I don't think so. I think we're good to go on just about everything over here. So yeah, we're pushing the front forward. That is nice to see. And we got more rubber, which will help us with civilian factories. I'm sure that our allies will be trading for those. We'll go ahead and attack there and attack over here as well. It looks like nobody's even there defending that right now. And I think that that's probably not the best location to attack, guys. Just saying. There's a lot of units over there. All right, excellent. So I'm loving the way things are going down there. How are we doing with building right now? Looks like we're focusing fully on infrastructure, which should help in that Africa offensive. And let's go and attack Brussels. See if we can get Belgium to capitulate. How many divisions do they have helping out right now? I'm just curious how many we're going to get out of the fight. Wow. 57 to 110. That's how many they have total. We don't know how many are in Europe, but that is going to be huge getting them to capitulate. Look at all these divisions that have been completely surrounded. Awesome. Yeah, so these guys are going to get wiped out. Let's go ahead and attack. I'm kind of wanting to just get Dunkirk surrounded here. Let's go ahead and send this guy over here to Calais. Make sure Calais it remains well defended over here. And then let's attack this way, I think. When are these guys going to get there? 9 hours. Let's just let them go. And then attack over here and get Dunkirk cut off. When are these guys going to be out of there? 15 hours? I'm not going to wait for that. Let's just go and attack. See if we can get this to be a win here. Alright, awesome. Okay, so it looks like we now have Brussels. Are they willing to capitulate yet? No, that just wasn't enough. Okay, we're going to need to get a couple more of their provinces. They do still have a whole lot of provinces, guys, so that's not entirely surprising. Can we get... Maybe we should attack over here. I don't know. It seems like defeating the Belgium troops might be... Well, these are all Belgium troops. Never mind. Okay, let's just pull that back. Go on the defense, I suppose. Okay, can we do anything with these guys just yet? I don't really think so. No. Alright, let's just leave things as is on that side of the world. Let's go ahead and support in this attack here. See if we can get that to be a win. We're winning all across here. Let's go ahead and attack that area as well. Looks like we got some messed up stuff going over here. Let's just, just destroy that. I don't think that's going to be necessary. I don't think we're going to need any of this, actually. Oops, my bad. I think that this is all, yeah. Let's just go ahead and get that wrapped up there. Okay, so these guys are surrounded, so we should be able to destroy them easy enough. Let's come over here, and we'll wipe them out that way. Come up over here, and then attack. Alright, awesome. Can we go ahead and take some more locations here? As we are surrounding units, just pushing in. France is done for, guys. France, if you didn't already know, France is, it's a wrap. It's a wrap for France. Yeah, look at this. They are currently 62% towards capitulation. Wow, that is awesome. We're just going to come on through here and attack these guys from behind. Hit them in the rear. They're not going to enjoy that, I can tell you right now. Let's go ahead and go all the way down to the coastline here. And can attack there. Let's... Oops. No. Damn it. Okay, go and attack here. Can we just pull that back, please? All right, that worked out fine. Let's go and attack this way. All right, awesome. So this is actually the end of the episode, guys. It's super, super exciting. Let's pull this back. They clearly aren't going to win there. But yeah, super exciting. We are getting France wrapped up. Currently going to also, we're also going to be destroying. There was 15 divisions over here currently. There's 9. Attempted to take this area here. I think we're going to go ahead and have these ones support here. So that maybe we can win there a little bit quicker, get Dunkirk cut off. I don't know. Maybe we'll just cut all these divisions off. I don't know. We really need to get control of Dunkirk now that I think about it. Yeah, we kind of do have to get this because this port is really important for the supply. So, yeah, well, I guess there's this one too. Yeah, I suppose it doesn't matter. We'll take that one. But yeah, things are looking excellent, guys. We are doing very, very well. And I think that we're going to have the continent wrapped up very, very soon. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, then please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel. I know all that green really gets you off, guys. I know it gets me a little bit hard as well. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys.